Unrolled himself. "I am all right," he cried. "Have no fear." just turned to Woody and shook his hand. "Are you sure you want to do this, Buzz?" Woody asked again. "Of course," Buzz cried. He put his arm around Woody's shoulders. "Besides, now it will be like it was before I got here. You're my friend. I don't want you to go," Woody said sadly. "But I hope you find everything you're searching for." That night, when Andy and all the other toys were asleep, Buzz stared out the window at the moon. Tomorrow he would be up there. In the morning, Andy jumped out of the bed. "It's launch day,"